What's up, folks? Sigcorps here, and welcome back to another episode on the Minion server. As you can see, we have some upgraded gear. Look at this. Just did these. Protection 4, Depth Strider 3, which is going to come in so handy. Of course, we're almost done working underwater. And Unbreaking 3. So, that is outstanding. And I wanted to show you real quick. Got the swimming pool finished. We now have a swimming pool. I have this nice little water feature. It's supposed to be like the inlet for the pool. And then we have hot tub. Some hot tub action here, you know. Heated with lava. You know, why not? You know, live on the edge, right? Today, what we're going to do, I've been mining. I've actually came across a bunch of diamonds. This guy has helped so much. We are going to... That's going to break any time now. Let me make a few more pickaxes here real quick. Oh, don't tell me we're getting lag. We are going to go in on another adventure. Now, I don't have a bow. I don't have any of that fun stuff. But we're going to give this a shot. I'd like some quartz. Close the airlock. And glowstone. We need glowstone. And this guy here, Fortune 3, should get us glowstone. So let's go in here through the Nether. This is starting to look so cool. Yeah. Whoa! Who did that and why? The idea being that... See, one of the next things I gotta do... Oh, and we're almost done claiming land. Almost done. I have one more block to move, and we'll be good to go. So, what I am going to do... And then we need to work on this tunnel, too. I gotta figure something out for that. But we also need sand for that, because we need glass. I do not have a minecart. Oh, look at all these. Oh, flower forest. Oh, nice. I'd also like to get some of these bad boys. Some lava blocks. Sweet. So, I'm not quite sure how long this tunnel goes. But pretty much, I figured we just go to the end of it. And start from there. Is pretty much what I was thinking. Wow, someone just... Big old hole. It's so good that we don't get a lot of guests. Another big old hole. Yeah, if we got a lot of guests, we'd be in trouble. they'd be bombarding and blowing this place up to heck. And apparently we don't have fire spread on, which is a good thing. So, tell you what, I'm going to continue down the path, and, or maybe not. I do love the music in the... So I wonder what this is too. Okay. Alrighty. Oh. Explain why we can't run. Yeah. Let's see. We'll see how bad this place is picked over. Pretty bad. Wow, yeah. Alright, well. I guess we strike off in a direction. I wonder what the heck is that? That might be someone's personal tunnel. Well, let's strike off in a direction here, and we'll do our typical yonk, yonk, yonk. Oh, yeah, let me get these off the bar. Just to point me back to the road. Yeah, this place is going to be picked clean pretty good, I'm thinking. But we haven't been in the Nether yet, other than making our tunnel, so I figured might as well. I want to leave my marker so I know where the heck I'm going. So I can get back to the road. Yeah, we might have to go a long distance for anything and everything. Wow. Picked clean. But, you know, I mean, I guess it's not like it's a surprise. What's the path like over there? And no spawns whatsoever. Not surprising, actually. With how many people we got on the server, not surprising at all. Let's see. There's some glowstone, but I'm betting that that's probably over lava. Alright, let's get down there. If not, magma blocks will work too. You can do some neat things with some magma blocks. Although, I would prefer glowstone. Ooh, let's be careful here. And let's do... let's not fall into anybody's... yeah, there's somebody's... yeah. Oh, there's some magma blocks. Getting down there is going to be interesting. If we can. Oh. Okay, so we need to put like that. And then, like that. Oh, and look. Get a little bit of That? Good? Okay, oh, there we go. All right, we'll do this. Let me know that that's where we came from, and okay. Now we get a whole bunch of these. Okay. Sweet. We can use these for lighting. Also, we just have to do it a certain way. I still would like some glowstone. Still would like some glowstone. Alright. Okay. Achievement get. How much is that? A little over stack. Outstanding. We got some. Now we can come over here. Let's find some glowstone. Some more lava blocks. Let's see, we got, there's some glowstone. We've got soul sand. And we'll check this out here. Yeah. I'd rather not. Let me see if we got anything a little bit nicer. Probably not. We'll probably end up going for that. Let's see this one. Okay. That one's not bad. Alrighty. Not bad. 44 works. So I'm gonna hunt around for a little bit more. There's some more of that stuff. See what I can see. See what I can find. See if I can locate anything else that might be useful for us. And yeah, maybe we'll go down and get some more. I wish I had ender pearls. Yeah. So I will be right back. Alrighty, and welcome back. Oh, so we're just heading back, getting back into the Nether tunnel. It was successful. I only almost died once. I'll show you what. Oh, hey. We got some oh, what the heck's that? Feel free to visit snacks at the campfire. That's kind of cool. Sunrise in the east. Okay. So this is what we got. We ended up with a little over 2 stacks of glowstone. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks of magma blocks and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, almost 6 stacks of quartz. So not too bad. Not too bad at all. So we'll put this stuff to good use. We now have ability to do lighting, and we need to come up with a way to decorate our Nether tunnel. Do something with that. I also need to claim it. Speaking of which, what are we looking at here? How much space do I got? 130 more blocks. So maybe we can do that. So 130 more blocks. Right now we have all our structures covered, but I want one block outside. So that'll do it. But I think it looks to me like we need to claim our Nether hub. Oop, yep. So we will do that. Oh man, I need to. Okay. I'll come over here, because I kind of wanted to 130 blocks. I kind of wanted to wait a little bit. So this is the tunnel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll go. Nope. And let's see if we can do this. Boom. I don't have enough blocks to claim there. Okay, so let's. Doom. Okay, so then let's get the initial. Let's protect the portal. Let's see here. Oof. Let's do this. All right. All right. Okay, so that protects this. And then we'll just move it on down like we did with our other stuff. I'll have to see how much more we have to go. Oh, whew. 13 more blocks. Yeah, so we're already out to here. But I just want to bring it to there, and then I actually want to drop it all the way down. But we've got, all our stuff is covered now. Oh, I'm so excited. We have glowstone. We can do lighting. My god. We can get rid of some of this stuff. Oh. So, I gotta work out lighting. Somehow. And it's gonna be interesting with glowstone. We can do glowstone on the floor. I'll need some red glass. I need to find a desert that we can raid and strip mine. Oh, one thing I did do I think I forgot to show you guys, is I put another airlock down here. So I think we can probably put a glowstone right there, and then that'll cover this area. And then I think I'm going to do like chandeliers and stuff like that in here. And the other thing we also need is a couple pieces of string. We need some string. I want to make a fishing pole and do some fishing, see if we can't catch some good stuff. We also desperately need a bow. Yeah, I want to put a couple glowstones in here, like one here, like here and there, and like there. Just not a whole heck of a lot, because there's nothing can spawn here. But, okay, get that in there. All this fun stuff. We need to start working on some storage. That's what we need to do. I need to figure out how I'm going to do it, too. Haven't quite figured that out yet. Oh, yeah, I used my bucket of water to help put myself out. I was mining some quartz, and I was down on the same level as the quartz, and it was in a wall, and I went, bloop, you know, I mined that block, and out cometh the lava. And, oh, yeah. What the heck going on there? How come I missed one? Really? That's odd. It's actually about time to harvest again. Although, I've got potatoes. Oh, and our grass is coming down. So we can about close that up. So our grass is coming down. Yay. We'll soon be able to shear sheep. We will soon be able to shear some sheep. Yeah, we got plenty of potatoes right now. And I apparently picked up a mushroom. Our poor pick is going to have to get fixed. It's down to a little less than half durability. We don't need this for right now. Did some mining. Oh, yeah. Oh, where is it? Oh, we got levels. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do this enchantment. Oh, let's see. T/spawn. Boop! Look at that. That is so cool. All right. Yep, lag. We'll run through the town real quick and see what we can see. Oh, I should have brought a little bit more. Well, that'll drop me down 29. But I want to see if we can get respiration and stuff on these. That'll make life just so much more easy. So I've been thinking about what to do once we're done. Because we got the boat we're going to do. And I haven't decided how that's going to go yet. It's going to be a modern boat, but I might do it out of wood. I still might do a wooden, like, speedboat-looking type thing. Just because to do a different one, I would need a lot of quartz. And I don't want to spend days searching through the Nether looking for quartz. That place is dangerous. Lots of people wasting wither skulls. So we got the boat we're gonna do, which we'll decorate. Maybe we'll turn the boat into like the guest house. But after that, I've been trying to think, and I was talking with some of the folks on the Discord chat. You know, I thought about maybe doing a maze. And hey, there are people here who actually use the maze, which I thought would be kind of cool. But the maze has got such a large footprint, I would have to chat with the admins and see about getting, you know, hey, can I get a large plot to do this? Oh, that's cool. Wow, that sounds like a half a dozen grandfather clocks I've heard in the past too. Someone put slime blocks in here. I don't know why. Let's see what we got. Protection 3. What about this? It's my Bane of Arthropods. Oh my god. I only use two levels. Smite and fire aspect, that's not too bad. And let me see, I think I've got a couple more. Yeah, I do. Okay, good. So down to 30. Let's see if this helped. I'm breaking three. Right. Protection three, I'm breaking three. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's not great, but it's better than nothing. We're getting there. Community enchanting, brewing. Oh, we got brewing here too. Not that I have any. I don't have any nether wart. Oh, they got a speed beacon up. Hey, speed and regeneration. So, alrighty. That is what we got for today. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of that nether adventure. I'm not quite sure how exciting that was, but you know, that's what our nether's like. I didn't see one spawn the entire time. The entire flipping time. Not one spawn. It was ridiculous. Nothing. No pigmen, nothing. So, other than the lava, that nether's pretty freaking safe. Alrighty, folks. This is SigCorpse signing out. Bye now.